I would say to parents, they're like, if I can't say good job, I can't talk. Or if I can't say don't, I can't talk. And I said, well, one of the things, good is already going to be out of your mouth. And you can say, good for you. Good for you. Mm-hmm. You know, because then I'm not evaluating you. I'm not doing that. And so just changing those things, you know, incremental little changes that we can make.